For Dani Aravich from Butler University, this was her second Paralympic Games. She came in ninth place in the women's middle distance free technique skiing competition. She already has her sights set on the next summer games in Paris.